My soul is not contained within the limits of my body. My body is contained within the limitlessness of my soul. One unified field of nothing, dancing for no particular reason, except maybe to comfort and entertain itself. As that shift happens in you, you won't be feeling the world, you'll be felt by it, you'll be embraced by it.
Now I'm always at the beginning.
I hit a reset button, and I ride that button constantly. Once that button is functioning in your life, there's no story of the mind that created you that will be as compelling. Imagination is always manufacturing the scenarios, both good and bad, and the ego tries to keep you trapped in the multiplex of the mind.